I accidentally disconnected the camera during a cutscene in Elden Ring, and I saw a lot of stuff that I wasn't supposed to see, clearly. Oh, and what is this? Look how silly he looks with no clothes. Also, Mog doesn't really emerge from the blood, he kinda just spawns in underground and then moves up. But the weirdest part is Radagon being pushed into the ground. They just put the Elden Beast underground and literally just moved him up. It looks kinda funny.